Pocoyo and Elly. They're out for a ride.
Hello, Pocoyo.
Hello, Elly.
There's nothing like a relaxing ride on a nice day to make you feel wonderful and bring friends together. Oh my! It seems like Elly and Pocoyo's relaxing little ride together is becoming a race. And there's Pato! But where's he going? Aha! There he is, I see. Pato wants Elly and Pocoyo to have a real race. How exciting! Gather round, everyone. Elly and Pocoyo are going to have a race to see who's faster. I think Pato wants to get things going. So what are you going to say to get the race started, Pato? Yes, you say ready, steady, and then what comes next, Pato? Oh dear, Pato can't remember what comes next. Can any of you help Pato to get the race started? Say it with me. Ready, steady, go! And they're off! Well done, isn't it thrilling? Pocoyo and Elly are neck and neck. Oh, and I think they've woken Sleepy Bird. Oh, and look, it seems as though she wants to join the race as well. Oh, it doesn't look like she can go very fast. It looks as though Elly is taking the lead. Oh no, what bad luck! Elly appears to be stuck in the sand. And there goes Pocoyo, leaving poor Elly in the dust. I mean sand. Wait a moment. Looks like Elly has an idea. What's she going to do? She's pulling herself out. Pull, Elly, pull! She did it. And she's off again. Nice going, Pocoyo. You're way ahead. You're working up quite a sweat, aren't you? Oh, my. This is very strange. What are you doing now, Pocoyo?
Ice cream.
You're eating an ice cream in the middle of the race? Well, I must say, you must be feeling pretty confident if you're eating ice cream. Oh, Elly. Well, you'd better get going if you want to win the race, Pocoyo. And he's off again. Look at that Pocoyo go. Oh, and there's Sleepy Bird. Pocoyo and Elly are neck and neck again! What a race! Oh no, what was that? It looks like the car and scooter have fallen apart, and so close to the finish. Oh dear, how are Pocoyo and Elly going to finish the race without a car or scooter? You know, I wonder if there's a way you might still be able to finish the race. Just think, Pocoyo. You have a bit that still works, and Elly, you have another bit. Is there a way you can make a new vehicle, Pocoyo? Can any of you help Pocoyo and Elly work out how they could make something new?
Together!
Put them together!
Yes, if you put each of your pieces together, you can finish the race together in style. Look at that! Pocoyo and Elly have made a caruta. Perfect! It appears that you both won the race together. Oh, well, actually, it seems that Sleepy Bird is the winner. Ah, I suppose it just goes to show. It's really not who gets to the finish line first that matters. The fun is all in how you get there. And with whom.
Hooray for Pocoyo!
Bye-bye. See you soon.